I'm gonna stick to drinking because I know the levels of drinking. I know how much alcohol I need to drink to be it to dance. That's mainly my goal. I'm gonna be honest with you. That's pretty much. You know, I used to want to get laid, but I don't. That's whatever. I just want to dance. I'm not lying. I won't do it sober. So that's like the thing I need. I know how much I need in my belly to get a little Usher in my soul. It's perfect. I don't care if it's a. I'm grinding on something before the night's out. I'm gonna make a burger out of that ass. Grind it up, pat it out. That's so fun to me. My sister doesn't know that. She has no idea the fun level. She drinks so much. She was reported missing one time when she got drunk. Reported missing, not actually. That would be weird if I was like, and if you've seen her, you know, there's probably a number you could call. She's not still missing. She was reported missing because my mom's overprotective and my sister's, she was in her early 20s and my mom's just crazy and she couldn't get a hold of my sister for a whole night. So she called the cops and said, I think her ex-boyfriend has done something to her, which is a way to get a cop off his ass if you just bring an ex-boyfriend into it. So what happened is the cops are searching this small town that we live in and they find out that what happened was my sister wasn't missing. She went home with a guy that she just met, which that's closer to being found than anything. So she goes home with a guy, which is normal when you go home with people when you're young. That's fine. I'm not. That's cool. That's great. The part that's not normal is the cops showing up at that guy's house at 4 a.m. They knock on his door and they're like, "Is she here?" And he said, "Yeah." And then they just took her and left. And she's all right. And that's the good news. The even better news is that I've had a few one-night stands in my day, and I remember waking up thinking, how am I gonna get this broad out of my house? The cops will do that for you? Play your cards right, your tax dollars will take care of it, apparently. I had no idea that's the move. You go out with a girl, report her missing at the beginning of the night. When you're done, just call in an anonymous tip. Hurry up, she's touching my stuff. Is there like... I just wonder how fast that guy went from confused to happy. Just in one moment. He's like, you can't barge in here. Okay, I see what's happening. All right. All right. Officers... Is there like a card you can leave or a... Is there like a bat signal I can use? Something like that. This happens every week. My sister bit a cop when she was drinking one night. That's illegal. Not allowed to do that. They don't post it like the speed limit. It's just up to you to assume, you know, don't bite them. They hand you the ticket and you're just like, I'll bite the hell out of that thumb right now. But you don't because it's illegal. She said it was the cop's fault that she bit him. What do you do? Paint his hand like a chicken finger? Just... You want chicken finger? And that's entrapment. You're not allowed to use chicken finger fingers. Everybody knows that. I'm not even pre-law. She got 12 months probation. The cop got a rabies shot. That's what happens when someone bites you and draws blood. You have to get a rabies shot. This is gonna be a proud moment in my parents' life. Put that canceled check in the scrapbook. And there's her first day at school. There's her at prom. And there's a check for her first rabies shot she caused. Our neighbor's a vet. He said he would put her down if it came to it. So we couldn't do it. I mean, I tell you, we're attached.